ever wrote their own names. It was the first time, I'm sure. Oh, when was the last time the kids ever checked their own weight? So when was the last time that you knew the kids were alright? When was the last time you knew you never know?
It's a game, really, we don't have to sell for you. It's got such a fascinating history. You know the interest. We could have sold the stadium out, what, 5-6 times over, I reckon, because of the history of the rivalry here. Hopefully it lives up to the billing. Welcome, everybody, to this group stage match in the World Cup, where the teams are really tilting for a very big prize.
Well, very much so, and I think concentration comes into it, particularly at this level of football, and you don't want to be making mistakes because they do get punished.
It's the kickoff in the group stage, their first match.
Yeah, a lot at stake and a lot of preparation gone into it. Should be a good one, this.
The lineup here for France. Samuel Umtiti plays with Raphael Varane in central defence. And today it's Mbappe! That's out, it'll be a throw. Dembele. Cleared away by the defender. Pogba. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. To Brooks. Pulisic. Acosta. Here's Parker. Christian Pulisic. Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
Well, we've earmarked these two because they have been in fantastic form this season. It's been a pleasure to watch them.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. And a try one there. And it's one of those that hits the post and goes in to the delight of the scorer.
He might have mishit it, I don't know, but he doesn't care.
Just touched in off the post. Goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
Oh, it's a wonderful strike. Really crisp effort. He's not the easiest of managers to work for, I know that, but these players are doing what he demanded beforehand now.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Dembele, Pogba. Robinson. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Guiding it through. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play. Read the play well. Pogba. Acosta. Now Brown. Christian Pulisic can find some space here on the flanks. Looking for teammates in the middle. Defended well. Neatly intercepted. Not a very active way of playing this for the defence. And now the shot! That's really well done. Good defending. Poor on the ball. Now Brown. Christian Pulisic. Lamar. It'll be a throw now after the tackle. Here's Conte. Here's Parker. Pulisic. DeAndre Yedlin. Christian Pulisic. Adams, it's Yedlin, Acosta, prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you. Samuel Umtiti, Conte, Pogba, Mbappe. And it's Pogba. Read that well with the interception. Pogba. Mbappe. Dembele. And he gives it back to it. The shot's on! Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Adams. Here's Brown. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And that will be a goal kick.
Oh, here comes the Mexican wave. The crowd having a good time.
Adams, Brooks, onto the attack now, cleared the ball, Parker, here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition, Pogba, keeper's ball, no question about that, it's a weak cross really. Umtiti, Lamar. Here's Hernandez. He's looking for the cross. Cleared away, well away from goal. Deflected behind. A clear corner.
The The team's had to be patient in this match, and so has the crowd, but they see a chance for an equaliser from this corner.
Gone short with the corner. Conte.
And shoots!
Well, he hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
Dembele, Pogba, Dembele, and that's good support as they build this attack. Dembele. And France have been given the corner. Sort of waiting for Pogba to announce himself in this match. He hasn't done it to this point.
Well, you know what they say, if you don't buy a ticket, you won't win the raffle. And we can see from that graphic that he's just not testing the keeper enough to have any success, and his team are losing too.
Samuel Umtiti, shots on here. Oh, it's the post!
Thought we got the equaliser then. So did most of the crowd in this stadium, I think.
And here's Pop. He's got his shot off now. That'll be a corner for France. In goes the corner. Pogba! It's a gift for them. It's an own goal.
Well, it can happen to anybody, that. He's being consoled by his teammates, but he looks devastated.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? So away we go at 1-1. And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Start of the second half of this opening match in the group stage.
Well, it was entertaining. It was a little nervous at times in the first half. Might change now.
Acosta. Neatly intercepted. Pogba. Lamar. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, that was disappointing. They could have made more of it. Now Brown.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Paul.
Acosta. Conte. Good interception. Here's Conte. Pogba. Mbappe. Untidy work. Now Brown. Attacking now. Adams looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. And here's the shot. never panicked, placed it past the goalkeeper. And for the underdogs, a joyous moment.
It's a brilliant moment. What they're going to do is calm down now and settle and make sure they don't give away anything silly.
Different angle on it here. France are behind. Samuel Umtiti. It's Yedlin. Pulisic. Adams. Christian Pulisic. Now Brown. Dembele.
Mbappe.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and
Lamar!
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Pulisic. Now the shot! And the keeper makes the save above his head safely enough.
Oh, the crowd delighted with this. Maybe this set piece could lead to something.
In goes the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Parker. Christian Pulisic. Back heel doesn't come off. Conte. The throw for the USA. Here's Parker. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Time for a substitution. Pogba. Now Anthony Martial. Here's Hernandez, and that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Pulisic, Acosta, just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. It's Yedlin, quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Well, Alan, it is the substitution now.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
Brooks. Robinson. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Well, the noise in here. These fans, they're like the 12th man trying to G their players up.
Christian Pulisic. Now Brown. DeAndre Yedlin. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Shot on!
Turn front now!
Concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Rafael Varane. Conte. DeAndre Yedlin. Christian Pulisic. Here's Brown. Got the ball now under control and a chance to move themselves forward, get up the pitch. Dembele. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. N'Golo Kanté has given it away. Pogba. N'Golo Kanté. Advantage for France, as the referee says, on you go. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Here's Parker. DeAndre Yedlin. Christian Pulisic.
The fans starting to vent their frustration now. They've paid good money and they're feeling they're not getting good value.
DeAndre Yedlin. Here's Parker. Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it.
Well, it is a team that's coordinated together, making sure the opposition can't get a foot in.
Pass, pass, pass. And the player with the ball has so many... Oh, quick look there at the player of the game whose form has been tremendous over this particular match.
Yeah, I thought he was an inspiration to his teammates, actually, at times, the way he went about his work. He didn't do anything wrong, really. It was a really accomplished performance.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
A really good day at the office for him. Grabs himself a couple in a win. Couldn't be much better.
Well, as for him, well, he didn't get himself on the score sheet, which he so often does. Very few opportunities. Frustrating game in defeat for him. It's the kickoff in the group stage, their first match.
Yeah, a lot at stake and a lot of preparation gone into.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Gonna try one now. Well, it's one of those that hits the post and goes in to the delight of the scorer.
He might have mishit it, I don't know, but he doesn't get...
Conte.
And shoots!
Well, he hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
In goes the corner. Pogba! That's a gift for them. It's an own goal. Adams looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. And here's the shot. Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper. Now the shot. And the keeper makes a save above his head safely enough. Building steadily here, working away.
Shot on! Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.